G'day everyone, CJ here.
This is a trip in the ATS Cruising Montana event in which we deliver cargo to 12 different cities in Montana using external contracts. The trips must be at least 100 miles each. This is the seventh trip of 12 and it is about 151 miles. It goes from Bozeman in central south Montana to Helena in central Montana. Our driver has picked up a load of sand from the Walden's landscape supplies on 7th Avenue. It is 11:44 on a partly cloudy day as he turns south to the I-90 a few blocks away. He takes this west, crossing the Madison River and climbing a range. The top is on the Continental Divide, 6393 feet. It turns north-northwest for the I-15 southeast of Butte. He takes the I-15 past Butte, climbing a range to another spot on the Continental Divide, 6368 feet. The road descends down the Boulder River Valley. Soon enough, our driver reaches the US 12, where he turns right onto the southern edge of Helena. He turns left onto Carter Drive, left on Airport Road, then straight on to Cedar Avenue to cross over the I-15. He takes the first street on the left past the I-15 and then the first street on the right into the Plaster and Sons subdivision. Parking is quite easy and he is done by 15:02. He gets $6,282 and 269 XP for the trip.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Straight. Stay right and then turn right. Turn right. stay right, and then exit right. Exit right. Stay right, then exit right. Exit right. Stay right, and then turn right. Go straight. Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. Go straight. Go straight. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Go straight. Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. We are, safe and sound. Thank you.